Hi guys, it is 5 o'clock in the afternoon. I haven't talked to you guys all day. I've just been mainly in bed. Still got the whatever it is going on. But my fiance was nice enough to set up the Roku for me. So, I'm not gonna quit Vlogmas because of this, but so these next couple vlogs are gonna be horrible because I'm not gonna be doing anything, but I'll try my best. So yeah, for lunch I had ham and cheese hot pockets, and I'm just laying in bed, so I'll just talk to you guys later. Hey guys. It is 11:21 at night. Since you guys last seen me, I just took a shower. That's why I'm all shiny. My hair is in a weird ponytail and I'm in a different nightgown. These vlogs are sucking because I can't do nothing. I keep looking at my nose, but anyway, my fiance is about to head back over. He came over earlier and hung out for a little bit. Went to the car wash, came back, we had dinner, we had homemade pizza, and he went home to finish up some laundry and game online with his friends. So yeah, I tried to take a nap after he left. He left about 9, so, but couldn't do that. I'm bored. All I'm doing is laying in this bed. It sucks. He's gonna come back over and we're just gonna hang out for a little bit longer and head to home. Cause it's the most curfew time. Yeah. I feel really bad for this content. But it's my life right now, anyway. I won't be going to work tomorrow on Monday because of the situation. I got a doctor's appointment Tuesday, and depending on what they say, if I can go back or not. Because urgent care. They gave me a slip saying I can't come back to work until Tuesday, until I see my doctor, which is Tuesday morning. So we gotta wait to see, go from there to see what happens. So he's on his way now. So I will just talk to you guys later. Since there wasn't much footage today, I inserted a picture from my Snapchat. Hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.